Hey guys, Kim Soper. KimSoper.com reporting live in a basement of a very old house in Lexington, Kentucky. And we have our house hunter, Brian, here. He's got his light.
Well, you can see right here that they've done a great bang-up job on the electrical. They've taken a $2 extension cord and wired it in. They didn't even cap it. And that goes upstairs somewhere. We're not quite sure. And then we have the tank over here, or the two pipes that lead to nowhere, but they seem to be hooked up as well as to a switch box. So, reporting from Nowheresville, Kentucky, over now.
Thanks, Brian. Guys, have a great night. Always make sure your home checks out properly. And that's it. KimSoper.com reporting live from a little cellar down in Lexington, Kentucky.